Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
Around 12:30, we are staying for the very first time at the Excellence Playa Mujeres. Ooh, you're doing a 360, huh? We just checked in. Our check-in isn't until 3, but we signed all the papers that we needed to. Now we're gonna head to the signature martini bar for our very first drinks here on this trip. So I'm excited. Can't wait. And then we're gonna go to the pool, I think. We're gonna get changed to get in the pool.
For sure.
Okay, let's go get our first drink.
All right, well, second. You're holding your first drink.
Cheers. He's investigating all the different liquors. He's excited about the wild turkey. Right, yeah? You're excited? Oh my gosh. So, I'll just do a little update here. We got on a flight at 7:15 this morning, I think. For the first time in our lives, the flight was early. Like, we arrived early. But then, hi! Hello! I'm ready for my very first drink. My husband's over there, awesome. So anyways, we had a really great flight, and then we waited for a very long time through customs. Yeah. It was extremely long lines. I think it's the longest we've ever waited. I don't know if we timed it, but it had to have been over an hour.
It was close to, yeah, close to, yeah.
In the line, but now we're here. We had private transfers with Kaleido, and now we're here at lunchtime. I haven't had breakfast, and I just had a glass of champagne. We're gonna need to get food ASAP.
Yeah. Or at least limes.
Yeah. So if you are new to this video and you've never met us because you're just clicking on a video about Excellence Playa Mujeres, my name's Ashley, this is Holt. We're married for 8 years, celebrating next week, I think. And my birthday is this Saturday, so we're celebrating my 30th birthday, and this is the first time we've ever been here. So you'll be seeing it from new eyes, just like us. And we're gonna vlog the whole trip. So we're gonna be here 4 nights, 5 days. It's gonna be really fun. We have 2 small children at home, so this is a real treat. Ooh, thank you so much.
Sugar, no sugar.
Awesome. Cheers. We are having lunch at the grill. We walked the resort a little bit just to the beach to check it out. And I made Holt take pictures of me because day one, you gotta get your pictures in before you eat everything. But we are at the grill. It's one of the restaurants overlooking the ocean. You can literally see the ocean from here.
And it also overlooks
and the pools. And the different rooms and everything. First impressions, this is the only other resort we've ever been to in Mexico is the Valentin Imperial Maya, which we love. We honeymooned there. And my first impressions of this resort compared to that one is that this one is a lot smaller. It's a lot more condensed, wouldn't you say?
Yeah.
Much,
yeah.
I mean, quick walk to the beach, like
yeah.
Right there. Pork rub. I feel like I should just do appetizers. I have to get some food and meat ASAP because we did not have breakfast and it's almost 1 o'clock. Rookie mistake. So I got corn soup for lunch and we got some chips and guacamole as well, which I'm not happy about that portion. We're gonna need more of that. Tastes like corn. Tastes like corn soup. You can't go wrong with soups. Fish tacos. Good?
That's great.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Alright, we're out by the pool. We found the last 2 chairs available. We're gonna stash our stuff. And apparently today they have pool casino. I don't know what's happening, but we're gonna go try to find where they set up the pool casino because we're gonna do that. We're gonna bring our GoPro along and spend the rest of the day in the pool until our room's ready at, I think, around 3 o'clock. So we've got a couple hours to spend. We're gonna try out the pool here.
Me either.
Huh?
It's coconutty.
If you're 5'8 and under, you don't have to duck down. I'm gonna try that. And in a hammock. We did it. We're in the hammocks.
We're in the hammocks.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Spicy mango margarita. That's like jalapenos in there.
Oh.
Cut fresh.
You want to switch me? And fuego.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That hurt. All right, we're here. Our building number this time, this trip, is 7101. And we're on the very edge.
This must be the
room
service door. Room service door.
Dude, honestly, we should get some room service like immediately. You want to?
Yeah.
I want some french fries. Here we go. Yeah, look at that closet with the safe and robes. Let's see the bed. Woohoo, yay.
Nice.
Wow. Oh, look, honey, champagne. Oh, cake.
You brought cake?
Oh, there's a cake.
Nice.
I'm gonna eat some of that.
What?
Wow, it's a pretty big sized room, honestly. And there's the bar they have stocked in here. Different, is this a Keurig or what is that? I don't think it's a Keurig.
It's like a mini espresso.
Well, we'll go to the actual coffee bar probably. There is the mini fridge, which I'm glad they have some waters. Ooh, let's split a Snickers and some cake, babe.
Let's not split it.
This is the coolest part, I feel, is there's a jacuzzi tub looking out over the outside area, which is so neat. Don't eat all the Snickers.
So it dead ends over there. It must be its own little pool that kind of sneaks over.
Okay.
For the...
So where's the lobby in relation to this room?
Right there. This is the lobby.
Oh, okay. I haven't gotten my bearings yet. I like that they have these big, huge beds. The first
over there is like the live entertainment, maybe. Like,
okay.
This little village over there.
Okay. The first thing I want to do is I want to order my special pillows.
Mm-hmm.
I want to look at the pillow menu. I want to eat a bite of this cake. Yeah, it says happy birthday, Holt. I want to order some room service French fries, and then yay, our luggage is here. What I just noticed is that these couches are like plastic or leather or something, so I don't feel bad about sitting there with my wet swimsuit. It's almost like a mousse. Okay, it's night one. We had a really relaxing last couple hours, didn't we, Holt?
Yes.
We actually had downloaded some movies on our phone to watch on the airplane, and we watched It's Complicated with Meryl Streep and what's the guy's name? Alec Baldwin. It was really, really good. What I didn't get on camera was we tried room service for the first time, and we got wings, chicken wings, french fries, and chips and guacamole. It hit the spot. But tonight we're gonna go to
spice.
I almost said ginger.
Yeah.
We're gonna go eat some sushi tonight. Do a fit for me, honey. No, you gotta take a video of me. Show my dress. That's what it looks like.
Oh, I guess there's no point. Sorry. I should. Wow. Wow.
Believe it or not,
it's olive.
My mother-in-law gave me this dress.
Wow.
It was one of her dresses. So like we said, we're in building 7, and this is what the buildings look like. Like, open air up there, and then like fountains down there. I always love this part of the day because it's like golden hour. It cools down. Everybody emerges so beautiful. I love the dress code. I know, I guess the men, it's more difficult for them, but I love the dress code. Yeah, do you love the dress code?
Yeah, I like it, fancy.
Yeah. So building 7, Holt, show us where everything is. That's like the plaza, like the quad type area. That's got the coffee shop and then the shows, and then literally right here is building 7. So that's really close. Cool. Thank you so much. So Holt, what is this again?
This is a gyoza. It's similar to like a wonton, I think. And here's a spring roll, fried spring roll.
Nice.
The edamame.
Edamame.
You just told me all the names and I don't remember.
You just have to ask or just to explain what you kind of want and they'll do it for you. We didn't order off the menu.
Yeah, we just kind of asked for dealer's choice. You
know? Yeah. And now we're gonna go get dessert at the Aroma coffee shop.
Yeah, which turns into an ice cream bar.
Yeah, ice cream, and I want a croissant or something. And Holt's gonna take a picture of me. It's so grandiose, isn't it?
Strawberry sorbet.
And can I get a small tangerine sorbet?
Go get our spot. The show's about to start. Holt just ran really fast back to the room because it's hot in this, what is this, the arena? What is it? The theater. So Holt went back to the room really fast to go get some shorts on because he was sweating his butt off, and I've been looking and all the men in pants are all like wiping their brow and drinking water. It's hot. It's Mexico in July. Almost ready. Lobby to escape the heat, but we're people watching right now. It's right here. We're ending night 1, and look at that turn down service. That's, I told Holt, I was like, one of the most, my favorite parts is not doing dishes and not doing laundry.
Right.
And I don't have to make my bed all week.
They ask at the front desk, they go, do you guys want turn down service?
And we're like, yeah. Yes. We love opening a fresh bed every time.
Who says no thanks to
No thanks. But anyways, we decided to call it an early night. It's like a little after 10, but we're gonna go walk the beach in the morning. Yeah. Early. Good. So yeah.
Day 1.
We're talking quiet because it's 6 a.m.
If anyone takes our pool chairs.
Would enjoy sleep.
I have no regrets.
It is bright already. We're waiting until we can go get some coffee and then maybe take a stroll on the beach. I'm reading a book
that my friend Beth let me borrow. It's one of her favorites, and I'm on chapter 3. It's good so far.
Beth, they have croissants.
I love this.
The Aroma Coffee Bar. Phenomenal, 5 stars. It's very small in there, so there's a line in the mornings. However, they have a ton of different frappuccino options, lattes, iced coffees, espresso drinks. This is the horchata cinnamon frappuccino, and it's very good. It's very good. And I think it's better than Starbucks drinks, personally. Did you try this?
Yeah, I tried it. It was good. Very cinnamon.
It's better than, like, it's not overly sweet for a frappuccino, but it's very espresso-y. You can see why there's a line outside in the mornings. I highly suggest the croissants. But don't serve yourself. They have signs that say, ask for assistance, and I served myself and I got in trouble. They were so busy. They were working the coffee drinks. I didn't want to bug them for a croissant. Like, I could really get that myself, but don't do it.
Let's go up in here now. What? He's coming back.
Oh, shit. So we're going.
Here comes the tractor to come.
We're going on a walk to the resort called Atelier. It's to the left of our resort at Excellence. And apparently, there's a really cool swing in the ocean about a mile down the beach. Apparently. So we're gonna go try to get a picture. And some video, and get our exercises. She put the lime in the coke, and now she drank and pull up. She put the lime in the coke, and now she drank and up. She put the lime in the coke, and now she drank and pull up. She put the lime in the coke, and now she got the coconut. Stop them, ain't there nothing I can take. I said, stop them, keep us telling you to speak. I said,
right.
It's so perfect. I hate cold water. The pool is warm too. This is a very active beach compared to the Valentine. Valentine is like, there's nothing around it.
Right.
Like, there's hardly any resorts. Like, you walk along the beach at the Valentine and you'll see like some houses and stuff. There's not hardly any resorts. But this whole strip is all like really nice resorts, and it's privated. So there's like no towns nearby. Like, it's all gated.
Right.
It's like a gated neighborhood to get in. And then this whole strip is resorts. It was very different, like, driving, because you had to drive from Cancun Airport. You drive, like, through downtown Cancun.
Into the city.
Which is pretty cool to see. Now, we found ourselves a nice little hut by the main pool. But I'm going to do some reading. My first drink of the day is a strawberry mojito, and it's very good. If you are really into straws like I am, they don't have straws here, so you need to bring your own. So we got some silicone reusable ones, and they've been working out really good. Holt is in the pool somewhere. I think he found some shade. Poor Ginger. And I think he found a raft, so he's floating around. But I'm going to do some damage on this book. I would love to read the whole thing. I'm only on chapter 5, so I got some work to do. Thank you, Beth, for loaning me this book. French toast this morning. Technically, it's still morning.
The chilaquiles.
Chilaquiles. 11:30. We're just now having breakfast, but it's more like a brunch.
This is how the game is. 7101.
Yep.
Is that me? Oh, awesome. Perfect timing.
Okay, so it's lunchtime on the second day. Holt and I just played a lot of fun pool volleyball. I did 3 rounds and my face started feeling like it was really starting to burn. So I went and got some food at the beach hut right there. Some fries, loaded nachos, nothing better. And now I get to people watch while I eat my food. Holt's still playing volleyball. He loves playing volleyball. I don't know what they're doing here, but it seems like it's gonna be a good time. It's around 2:30 right now, and we're gonna spend most of the day outside today. So it's beautiful. We're loving it. You're representing the brand, honey. We are gonna head back to the room and freshen up, and then I wanna keep reading my book. I'm halfway through it. To get from the beach pool area to our room is like not even a 5-minute walk.
We match really cute tonight.
We thought there was a white party, so this was gonna be our white party out.
Holt's gonna go take my picture on the balcony, and then we're gonna go out to eat. I think we're gonna go to Lobster House tonight at the beach.
Yeah.
Holt's in shorts with his white shoes, and we're gonna go eat some coconut shrimp. Cheers.
Night too.
I ordered a lemon martini. And we're waiting for our table, but look how pretty it looks at night. All the pools are lit up blue, and it looks a lot darker than what it looks in this mirror in the video. But it's very pretty out here. That's the ocean, and that is Isle Mujeres out there. Coconut shrimp appetizer, we both got it.
The coconut shrimp is very good. I'll take like 10 more plates of these. Rule of thumb, don't share the coconut shrimp. Get one for each of you because there's only 2 shrimps.
I'm so glad you ordered one. You already ate it?
Thank you. Looks good. Perfect.
Holt Serpenter. Oh, you got shrimp in it too, or is that potatoes?
I think it's part of the lobster. That's the lobster.
Oh.
I'm not sure though.
I thought you had steak with it.
So it's just the shell of the lobster.
Oh, cool. And then this is the linguine shrimp. It's like a spicy shrimp pasta. Very excited. How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like this fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, boat, ain't that a hole in the boat?
Tastes like a peanut butter cocktail is what that is. That'll make your toes feel
better. Oh, wow. Yeah, for sure. A ton of vlogs, and no one ever shows that like end of the night thing. They always wake up the next morning and say, hey, so we had a great night. Well, this is us at the end of the night saying, hey, we had a great night.
We're sweaty. We just danced for a good hour and we're going to bed. During COVID, they have 11 p.m. curfew, which is a good and a bad thing. It's a bad and a good thing. It's mostly good because then you get to
helps us.
But anyways, this is us signing off, and stay tuned for part two of this video. We'll probably make this into a two-part video. The next vlog will be my 30th birthday. So stay tuned for our Friday and Saturday portion of our video. Holt's having fun with the backlight. Anything else you want to say?
Happy birthday.
No, save that for tomorrow. Good night. Bye.